Now, basketball in June is pretty rare, but the Indiana and Kentucky All-Stars were playing in Indianapolis tonight. Future IU teammates Cody Zeller and Austin Etherington on the bench. Indiana down two at the break, but Zeller comes out strong off the Marquise Teague miss. He's there to clean it up. We're tied at 42. Moments later, Zeller with another big-time jam and the foul. He led all scorers with 26 points and 15 boards. Also a good night for another future Hoosier. That's Austin Etherington with a great spin move. Nice finish in the lane. And Indiana was able to pull away down the stretch. Bloomington South's D. Davis Jr. sweet baseline jumper. The Indiana All-Stars sweep their Kentucky counterparts 94-82 the final. That's a wrap for a busy day in sports. News 10, we'll be right back.